Plants respond to environmental signals such as light, temperature, and chemicals through receptor-mediated cell signaling. Receptor-like kinases, or RLKs, make up the largest family of plant receptors. The most abundant RLKs are the serine threonine kinase receptors. These receptors